Congress and New York.
Not just Europe. This is a global crisis. Unless we find out what's causing it, the entire planet could be doomed sooner than we think.